The goal at the ocean cleanup is always to capture plastic, of course. In order to get there, we need to prove one working principle of an ocean cleanup system. My name is Reiner de Feiter. I'm a hydrodynamic engineer. That means that I'm busy with analysis on how the system moves in water under the influence of wind, waves, current. Today is the 25th of June. In one day, we'll reach the center of the patch. Looking on a high level, we still have a system that looks like Wilson. Although it is only 140 meters and the diameter is only half of the one of Wilson. Besides that, it's also a lot cleaner. We try to keep only the bare minimum, what's actually needed to prove our concept. So this system is not meant to bring plastic on shore. This system is meant to help us in choosing which method of cleaning is the best. We step back in terms of scale, but we stepped up in terms of learning, because we saw with the Wilson campaign that we didn't understand the plastic behavior into such level that we need to understand it in order to catch it. It's so complicated out there. The speed of the plastic is influenced by many parameters, the size of the plastic, the wind speed, the current speed, the exact wave conditions, the depth of the plastic that can vary, how fast does a crate go in the water and how fast does a piece of netting go. Completely different speeds. And we have to make sure that we catch both the crate and the netting with our cleanup system. So it really is a very complicated puzzle to solve. That's why we decided to make this new system adaptable like a Lego box, so that we could make different combinations so that one of those combinations eventually will work. And it can be either a very fast system driven by the wind, or a system slowed down by a sea anchor, or many other variations possible. If the plastic is super fast, we have a system that will hopefully capture it. If we find out that the plastic is slower than we thought, we have a system here, now, behind us, that can capture that plastic. I want to be here on this boat if the system catches plastic. I've dreamt about it and I have a smile on my face when I think about it. So I truly hope that during the coming weeks we have this moment in which we can say, and now we have a system that we know will work.